Oh, ladies and gentlemen, we're about to have a good old time because we're inside Fort Knox. And I'm just itching to get to this one because this is the climactic scene from Goldfinger, the classic odd job fight, everything. But before we get into it, I have to talk a little bit about what my expectations are for this one because I want to say about, you know, 4, 5, 6 years ago, when I first discovered that Goldfinger 64 was a thing, and to be quite honest, with the lack of any real information on it, I thought the project was dead. A few years ago, when I rediscovered all these custom levels and actually started playing them and playing them on my YouTube channel, I thought, you know what? It would be pretty cool to take the time and learn the setup editor and to make the Fort Knox level and have it be inspired by both a combination of the GoldenEye Rogue Agent Fort Knox level as well as the classic Ken Adams set. Of course, now that this mod is out, me taking the time to learn that just ain't gonna happen. So, with this level, I am really hoping to see a combination of what I just mentioned. The Rogue Agent set, and really truly, as long as it stays true to the Ken Adam design, I'm gonna be absolutely fantastic, and I'm probably gonna fanboy out a little bit here. But, actually don't hit the B button. But, let's get into it, guys. This is gonna be the fun one. Odd job fight, here we go. Eliminate unjob. What the fuck is an unjob? Eliminate odd job, unlock vault door, disarm bomb. The gold reserves at Fort Knox are some of the largest in the world, containing the entire gold supply for the United States. Its estimated worth is said to be $15 billion in U.S. currency. The vault is of heavily fortified design, with security control stations posted both inside and out. This is it, Bond. The nuclear device has begun counting down, and that lunatic Goldfinger has managed to sneak himself out of the building. However, his bodyguard Oddjob has been left behind to make sure everything goes on smoothly. That's fucking loyalty right there. I mean, you're willing to die in a nuclear detonation for your boss? I almost feel bad killing Oddjob, because that guy did... That's dedication to your job. That's Employee of the Year right there. You'll be needing to deal with him first and foremost. After you've removed him from the equation, get that vault door back open. Reinforcements will be waiting to assist you. Even I won't be able to hold your hand and coach you through this one, I'm afraid, but the good news is that the CIA has their own bomb expert arriving on site, even though I accidentally killed him in the last mission. You'll have to fend off the goon squad while he works to disarm the device, though. McLeo doesn't have any formal military training, so it's up to you to keep him alive. Oh god, don't let this be a escort mission. I'd love to be out there myself, but it was a bit short notice. My schedule is all full up, you see. The clock is ticking, James. Here we go. Oh, sweet baby Jesus, we do have the Ken Adam design. Oh, Wreck, Subdragon, the crew, I love you. The bomb, I'll take the fuse out. And you've got the dialogue with Oddjob. Oddjob killing off the guy who tries to save our asses. Is there a gun lying around here somewhere, please? Oh my god, they've even got the gold below the floor. I gotta look around. Like, this is too... This level's too good, man. Body armor, beautiful. It's going to help to explore in this one. Just, oh god. There's odd jobs, so I don't want to go up too many flights just yet. More ammunition. A gun! Can I please have a fucking gun? No? Also, I just noticed, and I'd like to say that thankfully this is not a timed mission. Okay, how's this gonna work? Oh my god, look at... Get down, get down, get down, get down! Okay, I've done damage to him. God, I thought I was gonna have to use all of this. He's running. So have I triggered the second part of this boss battle? Don't tell me I have to kill him upstairs or he's gonna detonate this thing. Is he gonna throw his hat at me? Please tell me they've somehow added that in. Damn it! Does his health recover with each phase? Fucking hell. Oh, wait a minute. I see now. Objective A completed. Bruh. Okay, so he doesn't throw it at you during the battle, but you can throw it. Unlock vault door. I am so glad they included the Tommy gun at least once more. This is an electronically... oh shit. What do I do, guys? Unlock vault door. Maybe it's a different... no. I didn't see any sort of... help! What's my objectives again? Protect bomb... oh no. Oh no. I probably need to do this again. Oh, wow. Okay. Wow, we got a lot of shit going on here then. Here, I thought that was it. I need more body armor. I'm dead. Alright, so I actually managed to die in this mod. And that was loud as all living shit. Alright, so now that I know what to do, let's try again. Got him. Picked up Oddjob's key, bowler hat, Thompson okay. Now that I know that I can actually do some shit with that... oh. Alright, I need to be very, very careful through here. This level has actually got me nervous. Okay, I want to actually use Oddjob's hat on somebody. Alright, that was cool, but right now I need to actually use my weapons. Come on, Lance, you can get through this. Oh god, shotguns. Outstanding. I'm thinking that probably opens the vault door. Body armor, I love you for this. Vault door opening. Vault door open. Where's the bomb diffuser? Here they come. Cover me while I disarm the bomb. 2 minutes, guys. We can do this. Well, we haven't had an escort mission in this game, so... I'm shaking. Just from sheer... nerves. McLeod's been killed. God damn it. I have no idea what these guys are even firing at. Son of a bitch. AI needs some work there, buddy. Well, let's just take a moment to appreciate the design of the bomb and how well it holds up to the design in the film. Can't imagine how hard it was to design that. And now we get to die. Although the cameraman somehow survives a nuclear explosion. Alright. Let's try this one more time. Oh wait, duh. Hurry up! Alright, let's try this again. Well, shit. Yeah, I'm not gonna make this one. I'm already fucked. I hear gunfire. One minute. Come on, Bond. Come on, dude. Thirty-two. Shut up. McLeod almost got fucked. They stopped the timer on 007 as well. That is outstanding. You okay, James? Where's your butler friend? Well, he blew a fuse. Okay, that game actually sent me into a mini heart attack there. Damn. Okay, you know what? For all the complaints that I had about the previous level, this one made up for them. In fact, I know we've got one more to go. We've actually got to eliminate Goldfinger, but goddamn, part of me wishes that was the end of the game right there. Whew! Perfect homage to the Ken Adams set. I got the firefight I wanted. Very generous with the body armor. You fucking get to throw Oddjob's hat. I mean, I talked at the beginning about how I intended to make this level if I ever learned the setup editor. I couldn't have done this any better if I tried. This level, Vaults was just pure perfection. It really was. Subdrag, Wreck, Zoinkity, Monkey Face, the whole crew, I don't have your names right in front of me. Bravo, guys. It was perfect. And if y'all enjoyed the video, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm doing this thing early. Hit the links in the description. Follow me on Facebook and Twitter. Support this channel on Patreon. I've actually got to go lie down after this one. So Lance Cassidy, signing off.